Okay, today our business spotlight is with Corey Younger with Drake & Truss Mortgages. Hey Corey, thanks for joining today.
Thanks Larry.
So, before we get into the business part of things, why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself? Who's Corey Younger? What are you about?
Yeah, well, I've lived in Abbotsford for coming up to 40 years now. My wife and I and my three children, we love the community. We are heavily involved in various activities and volunteer work. If I'm not in my work office, you can generally find me at the rink or at the Ball Diamond coaching community sports. That's my passion for sure.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
And so you specialize in mortgages. Mm-hmm. So what do you do and what makes you different, say, than the banks out there?
Good question. I think the biggest difference between banks and myself as a mortgage advisor is that for a bank, they specialize in maybe three or four products that they have to offer their clients. So whether or not you exactly fit that mold, they're either going to try to, you know, get you to fit that mold or it's not going to work out. For me, I have over 50 lenders to choose from.
Wow.
And I'm talking probably between 100 and 125 different mortgage products. So really, whatever your specific scenario is, we're going to find a matching mortgage product for you, all the way from commercial to residential to private lending.
Nice.
Also, my services are extremely flexible. I work far beyond just the banking hours of 9 to 5. I'm there for my clients in the evenings or the weekends. I can come visit you at your house or your office, or you can come to my office. We can do video conference, whatever works best for the client. I'm always there for them.
That sounds great. Yeah. So Corey, you know, we have a lot of clients making their moves, always need financing, or 99% of the time.
Sure.
So what can you do, or what would be three tips that we could offer clients out there, whether it's their first mortgage or maybe rolling their current mortgage into another one? How can you help my clients that way?
The first thing I would say is we have to make sure that when I first review your mortgage application, that I'm going to send a documentation email. These are documents that I will require, number one, to qualify you with a very accurate and precise amount that you would qualify for. When I'm dealing with the lenders, I need to know all of your income, your financials, your debts, your assets and liabilities to ensure that I have everything worked out in terms of you being approved the mortgage prior to closing. So that's a very important piece. Secondly, I would encourage all my clients that although the interest rates are important, it's not the only aspect to be looking at. We need to understand some of the fine prints of a mortgage. Some of these things like the penalty payouts or the allowance for additional payments, you know, all the different flexibilities that are built into the mortgages themselves.
You know, years ago, it used to cost clients to work with a mortgage broker. These days, things have changed.
So my services are entirely free to the client. The way that I make my money is actually directly from the lender. So the client and myself have very similar interests. We want to be able to achieve the very best interest rates with the best terms as quickly as we can. So that is definitely an advantage.
So generally in any kind of situation, there are pitfalls to look out for. So if you were to give some coaching on maybe some of the pitfalls to be aware of, what would that look like?
You know, lessons learned over the years has definitely been, you know, clients who are qualified for a certain mortgage amount does not necessarily mean that's the amount that they should be purchasing up to. I mean, it really depends on your lifestyle. Are there kind of new life challenges ahead of you? Are you about to, you know, have another child involved? Do you like to do a lot of travel in your time? All of these things need to be worked into your monthly ability to make those payments. So that's one of the major pitfalls we try to warn people. Another big one is if you already have a mortgage and you're looking for a renewal, your term's coming up. Very often the bank's first renewal rate that they provide you is by no means the best you can achieve. 20 minutes of your time in contacting me can literally save you up to $7,500 in a five-year term.
That's
so
awesome.
Yeah, I would definitely encourage people to call me and see what we can do for them on their renewals.
Well, that's great. Hey, Corey, I just want to thank you for coming today. It's Corey Younger, Drake.
And Trust. There we go.
And if people want to get a hold of you.
Yeah, the best way to get a hold of me is through my website, www.coreyyounger.ca, or you can give me a call on my cell phone, 604-768-9620.
Awesome. Thanks for coming, Corey.
Thanks, Larry.